Good morning, friends. In this session, we will take the quarter joint of socket and spigot type. Now, first we will see the shape and geometry of the or the parts of the quarter joint. This is the assembly of quarter joint, socket and spigot type. Now we will have the details. This is the quarter and this is the socket and this is the spigot. Both have the slot to insert the quarter. The spigot is inserted in socket, and for the locking purpose we insert a quarter, and it is used to join two rods in tension. Here rod is there, here rod is there, two rods in tension or compression. Now the applications of the quarter joint: it is used to connect piston and cross head in steam engine. It is also used in valve rod and steam. It is also used to connect strap end of connecting rod. It is used in levees, foundation, wound. Now this is the quarter joint made up of aluminium metal, and this is the quarter joint made up of mild steel. Correct? In this, the taper has, the quarter has taper. One side taper, the quarter has one side taper. The question asked in the examination, why the one side taper is provided on quarter? So the answer is to avoid the slipping of quarter. Second, to adjust the clearance. This is the clearance, this is the clearance, this is to adjust the clearance. And the third is to provide the weak action. These are the reasons to provide one side taper on quarter. Now this figure shows the sectional view of the assembly of the quarter joint. The different nomenclatures of the quarter joints are, where W is the load carried by rods, D is the diameter of rod, D is the diameter of rod. This is D is the diameter. This D is the diameter. D1 is the outside diameter of socket. This is the socket and this is D1. This is D1. D2 is the diameter of spigot. This is spigot. So D2. This is D2 is the diameter of, this is the spigot, D2 is the diameter. D3 is the outside diameter of spigot, this is collar, this is D3, this is D3. And D4 is the diameter of socket collar, this is socket and socket collar, this is D4, this is D4. T1 is the thickness of spigot collar. This is T1. So this is T1. This is T1. And T is the thickness of quarter. This is the quarter. This is the quarter. And T is the thickness. B is the width of quarter at the center. This B is the thickness of quarter at the center. This is the width. This is the width of quarter. A is the distance between the end of spigot and end of slot. This distance from this to this, that is the A. From this to this, that is A. And C is the thickness of socket collar. This is socket and this thickness is C. This thickness is C. This is C. Tau is the permissible stresses.
in shear, sigma t is the permissible stresses in tension and sigma ck is the permissible stresses in crushing.
So this is all about the quarter joint, their parts, assembly and uses and nomenclature of the quarter joint. The type is socket and spigot. As socket and spigot is used, hence the name is given socket and spigot type. Thank you very much. We will meet in next session with the design of quarter joint and failure of different parts of the quarter joint.